we have. Which means it's your turn now. You gained, yep, all that sort of stuff.
Now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
Oh yeah, we're above orbit of Byzantium, so we're going to be finishing off my NPCs? That's terrible. My space team missions. Yeah, that sounds more dramatic. You want me to go to the insurance office? There, I just gotta remember how to get up there. Aha, that looks promising. Yep, we follow the lines and it'll take us to an elevator. Can't get an elevator working. Examine. A soul letter in the mailbox is addressed to the Greater Hycon Insurance Group satellite office in Fallbrook on planet Monarch. I guess we're going to Fallbrook. Darn it. Just gotta love it.
Members are causing a disturbance on the ship.
That's okay. Back to Monarch. Let's Fallbrook. Yeah, there's even that place.
We're now in orbit above Fallbrook, Captain.
Why, thank you. Things are squeaking at me. Over there! George! This looks promising.
Like the place. You ready to get my money or what?
Oh, it's you!
I see you're still in one piece. However, you never know when that could change. Consider our accidentally torn into tiny fragments coverage. Note that all of your fragments must be recovered and must be smaller than a standard bit cartridge for the payouts to kick in.
I need to change beneficiary, yes.
I remember that one. That's the young socialite who broke her neck, right?
Of course no one remembers me for the marauders I've killed or the bits I've stolen. Typical.
That claim was airtight. Our best investigators couldn't find an exclusion for that one.
Are you serious?
Well, we interviewed the parents extensively. They had plenty of awkward childhood stories that illustrated their daughter's clumsiness and capriciousness.
Hey, those are entirely made up.
Furthermore, the claim spurred a whole line of fashion-related policies. It's become a very lucrative market.
Huh.
You can't, of course. Only Miss Fenhel can assign her beneficiaries. And she's dead. If we let every friend, relative, and acquaintance change a policy like that, people would do it all the time. Imagine the paperwork.
Yeah, but how would I change it?
Oh, you mean hypothetically? Well, hypothetically, you'd access the terminal in the back room that contains data on all our policies. And you'd theoretically add the beneficiary of your choice. But you wouldn't actually do that, of course. That would be fraud. I'm forbidden from accepting bribes, no matter how tempting.
Oh.
Very well. But just this once. I'll need the name of the new beneficiary.
Ellie Fenhill?
If you say so. The payouts will flow exclusively into the new account at the start of the month. I hope Ms. Fenhill enjoys her newfound prosperity.
Yee-hee!
So, Harlow was rottener than we called Borst. Big surprise. You really did it. Give these payouts a few years and I'll be rolling in it.
How does it feel?
I've never been prouder to stand back and watch someone else work. I'm just glad my folks aren't gonna live off that awful story they made up. Maybe now they'll have to go back to real jobs. Come on, I thought we were celebrating. You want me to think about the future? If only you could have been my chief surgeon back in the day. Anyway, enough of that. You did a job for me, so here's your fee. Could have fooled me with all your tough talk. What's gotten into you?
You're my friend.
You sure? Because my kind of friends will pick your pocket clean while they're getting hammered with you.
I am a dear. Doer, not a talker. Let's just leave it at that. Okay.
You don't have to get all mushy about it. Still, maybe you've got a point. Maybe it's good to watch someone's back now and then so that one day they watch yours. So, you just keep the money. One of us has to look out for your interests.
Wouldn't want to be...
It's nothing personal. It's just the closest thing I've got to a code. Anyway, enough of the touchy-feelies, huh?
Okay. That's that one done. Hallelujah. So you meet the contact, attend the audition. Why not? What's the worst that could happen?
Warning! Intruders will be... Oh, it's you.
Arteradu. Byzanthium.
We are now in orbit above the...
Region... Over there. That away.
So, how many times have you seen?
Well, this is certainly different.
For our audition, please use the elevator on the left.
Left, huh? Okay. We like going to be a game show contestant. It's going to be like The Running Man. Group of elite killers. We got to go through an assault course whilst they try and kill us.
That business makes piracy look civil.
Great, you made it. Listen, I know you're expecting a script, but you're the real deal. Just go in there and do what feels natural. We gave the other actors real weapons to keep things authentic. And because Josh is paying to see their logo on the big screen.
I can work with that.
See, I knew you'd get it. Now go in there, find your mark, and show us what you got.
Well, well. Here to stop us at last, Captain Steel? You're too late. All of this settlement, CNP, Hungry Time, food pills, same nutritional value, but now with added filler, are ours. With their patented stomach stuffing effects and baseline vitamin content, we will be nigh unstoppable. They are? What an unexpected twist. You may have fooled me for now, but not for long.
Reminder, prolonged exposure to germicidal fumes kills brain cells.
Do you remember the last time we faced each other? The Battle of Axajax, staring one another down across the void of space while flaming debris fell like rain around us. Hey, I didn't write this. Just go with it. I had you surrounded and outgunned, but you overcame my superior numbers with tactical thinking and a Hammersmith limited edition grenade launcher. I've been waiting for 5 years now, and at last my day for vengeance has come.
I
just got chills. But still, you'll not stop me now. I have this whole port wired with sub-micro-energon transistors. Once we're away, I'll activate the gamma particulate field and the quantuponic chain reaction will turn this whole place into vaporized plasma. And I spent 3 hours learning how to pronounce them. I hope you've paid your burial fees and signed your personal death and dismemberment waivers, because this is the end for you.
Ooh, 100 intimidate.
You're not even taking this seriously. I refuse to work like this. I've done Aetherwave spots for Wentworth, I'll have you know. To the break room, everyone. I need my Moap fizzy tea.
Cut, cut. That was fantastic. With actors like you, who needs writers? Take five.
Okay. Stop. Nope.
That was brilliant stuff. Do you write your own material? Amazing. Just firm up that jawline and you'll be a triple threat. I'm gonna have to fire the writing staff. What do those anemic fuckwits know about dialogue anyway? I'm thinking a whole new script. More pirates, bigger explosions, you flicking a Stogie Slim into a barrel of gasoline. Marketing says that kind of action sells tickets. Here, this is for your work today. I'll be in touch once we get that script.
That's it? Seriously?
Entering quiet mode.
Ooh, we could hack you. Then I can't view what he's got on him. I'll go in there. Well, I thought there was going to be more to it than that. Okay, suppose we've got to pick a new journey. Region. Yep. Don't fancy the outfits. Save the sprats. Oh yeah. We also got to do this as well. Where are you? There you are. Persuade. Movement speed. Attack damage. Detection range. Area of damaged. Range attacks inflict -1 armor rating for 10. Well, that's make them weaker. Weaker means easier to kill, surely. Oh yeah, that's another good point. You have point. So your showtime damage is up, harmful status effect duration up, chance to reset ability cooldowns, duration of status effect infinity. Stand your ground. I could see that being interesting. And you, my robotic friend. So we've got the threat generation, we've got the health bonus. Anything to make you tougher. Duration. Not particularly. Dun.
Rizzo Spectrum Vodka. Aftertaste the rainbow.
I think we can both agree that Maverick Johnston is the finest director in Hollywood.
Around here, maybe?
I tell you what.
Aha! This is seeming familiar. Really? Did it have to make that gloopy sound? Oh, where are you? No, nothing here. That one's quite close. Just round. Ooh. Got him. Okay, they're not all gonna be sleeping. Okay. Fun. That wasn't me. Did I? Nope. Come on. Did I get it? Think I did. And you're a dead end. Yeah, bard, as I guessed. Oh, that could be a problem if the robots kill the sprats. Okay. New plan.
We're doing this!
Excuse me, trying to shoot. Yoink. Yoink. Everyone take a hit. Ooh. Oh, I see. Dun.
be deathless.
Problem solved.
Flawlessly finished. You make a journey. Clean cycle complete.
Oh, it's right there. It's right there. Got you. I am looking for things to collect to add to my things to sell. Okay, we have. Let's continue around this way. Where are you? Oh. Sneaky. What was that? Parcel service. Let's head this way. Excuse me. Wow, that's a big thing.
Good news, customer. All germs and contaminants have been neutralized.
Hunting rifle ultra.
Please allow this unit to dispose of any and all biohazardous waste materials.
Could you change my pants at the same time? I kind of made a mess. That thing made a mess of a lot of stuff. I mean, seriously. So many things. What's this way? We can go there.
You gotta teach me that.
Where's this go? Probably a bad idea.
I never could have handled the desk job.
Ooh. I'm past where I'm meant to be. Okay. That's for later. When I actually want to progress the story, I'm guessing. Let's see. No. We're going this way. And round. There we are. There you are.
Any luck finding my sprats?
I have all of them.
Truly? Why, this is marvelous! And all safe and sound. Oh, Reginald, Philippa, Vonda, Haroon, Iskander, Evelyn, I'm never letting you out of my sight again. Please, take this. It's not much, but it's the best I can offer for the safe return of my darlings. Now, I've got to get back to the lab before my supervisor logs my absence.
Okay, so that's another one done. So, gone back to that. Find and kill that person. Yeah, it's basically that for me at the moment. That away. I think I know what I have to do. Da, 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 da. Oh no, it's not what I was expecting. Right. It's Bloomy. Okay.
This reminds me of... Oh, never mind.
It's Bloomy. We go in here. Logs. Received a message that unauthorized user was breaking through the files on my Cassandra terminal. Maybe some marauder with two firing brain cells. Maybe not. Hope whatever it is understands that the sacrifices made on Monarch and HRS 1084 serve a higher purpose. One day, when all of us have attained a new state of being, humanity may forgive me. Could HRS 1084 have been jeopardized as well? Project is under attack. Okay. My worst suspicions were confirmed. RS 1084 was ransacked. Who knows what became of the suspension tanks? My team. As usual, my handlers on the border and no help until I deliver a result. They can replicate, package, and then disperse to a general population. They desire only silence and obedience from the likes of me. Circumstances were optimal at the primary and secondary labs. Political instability pulled Cassandra out from under me, and some combination of cabin fever and paranoia soured our HRS 1084. Perhaps my home in Steadfast Benzorium will offer a retreat I need. Though I miss working alongside colleagues, I know that I hardly deserve the ones I so enjoyed. The ones I lost. Ever since our species became aware of itself, we imposed our superiority on the worlds that we touched. Colonialism worked for a time, but our oldest trick doesn't work in Hyclone. Did it? Now we are the ones who must bow to a force greater than ourselves. We are the ones that must adapt, update. Wine makes me too introspective. Perhaps it'll balance it out with some vodka. Okay, so we've just opened something. Ooh, that looks promising. What horrible experiments are we going to find down here? Well, at least you'll be able to clean them.
That's top of the line equipment. Better than most hospitals, even.
That's far enough. What are you doing here? How did you even get inside?
Let's be straight up.
If anyone ever tries to off me, I hope they do it with the same professional courtesy.
Hagen? I've never heard of her. Is she from the board? Damn it. I knew this would happen.
Leela runs sublight salvage on Groundbreaker. Good boss. Bit of a live wire. Why would the board want you dead?
To keep me quiet. But if you didn't know that, I'm guessing they didn't send you. I always assumed they would put a bullet in my head one of these days. I don't know anyone named Hagen. This is utter nonsense. I've never even been to Groundbreaker.
You've been to Cassandra, and then Station 1084.
What happened to the team? Tell me you didn't move their suspension tanks.
Starlight.
Small consolation. My team, the finest minds of their generation, reduced to salvage.
Okay. What are they trying to prove by experimenting on themselves?
We were trying to prove that the colony could survive the crisis bearing down on us.
What are you doing, Doctor? This information is beyond classified.
You can write me up in your report. It hardly matters. I'm researching a new way to feed the colony. The crops we transplanted from Earth don't give us the nutrients we need. Our colonists might not realize it yet, but they're starving.
Okay, this is startling. Doesn't explain. Wait, you're telling me it's all about vegetables?
The food we grow here barely sustains human life. The colony won't last under these conditions. So the board let me approach the problem from a different angle. I believed that I could adapt humans to live on Halcyon's terms, that I could change us, give us the ability to derive sustenance from the nutrients the food does have.
So adaption didn't save your research team. That's a bit harsh. Oh, you have to show for the lab. Yeah, we'll throw that in just as a curveball.
Look around. We're the only intelligent aliens in Halcyon.
Darn it, you came back too quick.
Not for lack of trying. I wanted to save them all, but I wasn't strong enough.
I'm surprised you don't have more support from the board.
There are other teams. We didn't want to experiment on human test subjects, so we used the only resources we had. Each other. I'm desperate. I've already asked all the best institutes on Earth for help. Years ago, we sent a message out on the Cornelius Vanderbilt, but heard nothing back.
It isn't...
It's been missing for over 2 years now. They never reestablished contact after the skip to Earth. Of course, the board is keeping that under wraps.
Imagine losing something with that many guns on it.
The board is uneasy about letting the colony know, seeing as half of their military force vanished without a trace.
I can see what they're going for.
I'd prefer if you didn't use my name when you talk about this. My contract has a list of very terrible consequences for breaking secrecy.
What about the guard that's just over there?
You came to kill me. I assume that's still on the table. Please don't. If I die, there's no one who can reproduce our work. Every sacrifice will have been for nothing. And we'll be no closer to a solution that feeds the colony.
very good points. No, thank you. If you work with him, I'll spare with you. Keep working with the board on our plan.
I try not to, least when it comes to the moral dilemmas. Lilia Hagen's a useful ally to have, but I'll back you up either way.
Everything I did was for the good of the colony. Consider that.
Hmm.
A lethal cleaning solution is the best cleaning solution. Don't just smear germs around, kill them so they can't come back.
The fate of my research is in the hands of a sanitation unit. I see. How unexpected. The one on the wanted posters? They say he's an anarchist. A madman, a butcher. I'll do it.
Doctor!
What choice do I have, Commander?
That didn't take much convincing. In the future, stay away from plans. Just to make sure.
Alien conspiracy? No. What? Did you hit your head on your way in or something? I need to get out of here. Phineas can contact me when he's ready to work together. For now, I had better pack up the lab and head somewhere discreet.
Not so fast. Captain, what you just learned is beyond your clearance. Hell, it's beyond mine. Give me one reason why I should let you walk out of here alive.
One, huh? Yeah.
You sure have an inflated sense of self-importance, but that doesn't make you wrong. Now move along. The doc has a lot of work ahead of her, tidying up and such.
So, now what? She's here? She followed us. Okay, so now we gotta get her back to down. Oh no, oh, it's just the door. Thank God. Yep, which is gonna be back here.
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serial.
Good for you.
Destination reached.
I wonder how Sublight are going to take this. Dun 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 dun. I really can't decide if waypoints are a good or a bad thing in quest now. Is it? Does pretty much reduce what you're doing from go from point A to point B, and point B is where this funny green thing is. Sometimes I just wish it wasn't as clear as that. It was an area. Music stopped. Okay, you need rest. Your brain's too fried.
Is it done? Well, damn. Contractor grew a conscience. As your employer, I'm both angry and disappointed. I'll add that to your file. Technically, I owe you an exit interview. Care to justify your betrayal of our species? Or are we finished here?
You misunderstand.
You're awfully quick to trust someone who offed her colleagues and called it a good start. Out of my office. We're done.
This is why I always ask for half my payment up front.
Time for you to move along. You keep lingering like this, I'm bound to get nervous.
Okay, no more sublight. You do not get my services. Holy mackerel. We don't need to do that because we can do this.
A reminder to all crew members, there is only one toilet on the ship.
Okay, we have the main story left.
We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
The only two quests I got left is basically dress up and go and find some guys missing little things. I know I did another little missing things, but this one's a little bit more complicated because someone stole them.